Get some almost twice as many excellent reviews as anything else, and it's Outrigger PP Island Resort and Spa. Not too difficult to get to. There are land and sea transfers, and it's easily accessible year round via private boat or a public ferry from Phuket and a public ferry from Krabi. Ferry services is also available from Koh Lanta during the peak tourist season. Then allow about 3 hours travel time from Phuket International Airport to the Outrigger Resort and Spa. And guests really are saying it's heaven on earth. It's a beautiful place, friendly service, absolutely outstanding, breathtaking position. Koh Phi Phi is a beautiful island in the archipelago of around not far from Phuket. And this is a real island paradise. Only a few really good resorts on the island, and this one tops the list at the moment. Then the little island getaway is on Loh Bo Gol Bay, northeast coast of Koh Phi Phi, gone, and 70 tranquil acres, beautiful coconuts, and a half mile of sparkling shore. It says on the website. Then the rooms are little thatched bungalows. 4.5 star location, great hospitality. Guests can choose a villa with a private swimming pool, free Wi-Fi, beachside suite, superior bungalow, a deluxe garden bungalow, or an outdoor sun deck. And there's beautiful Thai cuisine at this resort and served on the on-site restaurant. Four restaurants, bars, offer succulent meals as well, beautiful cocktails, and great stunning sea views and sea breezes as well. And yeah, then great place to go. There's a beautiful spa for couples as well. They do the couples things as well. And yeah, you can do your dive tours from here. They can organize your weddings. Yeah, and it's a beautiful resort. And what else do I have to say? I know, I'll give you an idea of the menu then. Noodles and rice dishes, pad thai, mee Phuket, radnor gyong, about 200 baht. Beautiful sweets, cinnamon chocolate mousse, 220 baht. Tiramisu, mango custard tart, sticky ginger cake, bakes. Some more savory dishes like baked scallops, fried calamari appetizers, seafood bruschetta. Yeah, and then you got your salads, soups, curries, different about four different curries, five different main dishes, pla rad prik sod, which is a crispy fried sea bass, golden fried tiger prawns, grilled tiger prawns, stir-fried chicken and cashews, wok-fried minced chicken, pork, and sautéed seafood in a soy, garlic, and hot basil leaves. Yeah, and then there's pizzas, warm salads, appetizers, then a pretty good menu. I can see things going up to about 340 baht, 390 baht for some delicious meals. And even more, Australian prime tenderloin steak, grilled lamb chops, and a few traditional ones as well as some pastas and things like that. Looking at the menus, talk more about the menus than anything else, haven't I? But yeah, this is a wonderful resort. Maybe the food is what drives the success of this fantastically popular luxury resort that doesn't cost as much as some of the other resorts as well. Drop into Luxury Resort Bliss. We'll keep you updated.
We'll be right back. there, BJL Palmer, Vice President 123 employee, coming to you from Phi Phi Island, just off the coast of Phuket, Thailand. I'm actually on my way to a 12-day internet marketing training event in Pattaya with a friend of mine. And the reason I'm actually shooting a video is to let you know that there's amazing, amazing places to see in this world. And when you outsource or when you delegate, you'll free up your time to do what's more important to you, for you. For me, it's spending time with my family. Even if that means I'm spending time with my family at an internet marketing training workshop, that's what sometimes you need to do. So we call it the workation, where we're working and vacationing at the same time. Look, I'm having a great time here in Thailand. I just want to let you know that, look, everything we do, we want to make your life better, help improve your lifestyle, help you travel more, see the amazing place in the world, and I'll be catching you soon. So this is Vijay Palmer from Phi Phi Island, just about to have some fun here.
Welcome to Resort Reviews by LuxuryResortBliss.com.
Looking at the Holiday Inn in Koh Phi Phi, which gets more excellent reviews than anything else. It's made our Bliss list for Luxury Resort Bliss, which is an outstanding achievement. And it's close to a lot of beaches, has restaurants, bars. It's a four-star property, and it's in a good position. Some things that people are saying about it is it's a good place to relax. It's often the best resort of their stay. Good ferry trip to the island. It's a great honeymoon, perfect place, paradise. Great, the best quality customer service in Koh Phi Phi, quality price customer service. Then excellent, excellent, excellent. Then it gets really good reviews. We'd have it in right up the top, near the top. It seems favored by couples, but that's typical of Koh Phi Phi, which is a great honeymoon resort destination or a getaway. The restaurants are quite good. But also, you know, you have lots of restaurants nearby as well. There's the beautiful swimming pools. Access to the resort is from Phuket International Airport, and there's a public ferry, speedboat. And if a flight happens to go that day, you can catch a flight as well. Once you arrive in Phuket Island, you can enjoy the white sandy beaches, snorkeling, coral reefs. Of Lim Tong. Reward yourself with a local long boat raid or to Bamboo Island, Mosquito Island, or visit Phi Phi Lage 35 minutes away. And it's a great little place, good access to different things. You know, you can book all your tours and things at the resort or go and have a look at what's available nearby and simply go and relax there. It's there's a few different resorts on the island, then you're not totally trapped into this one small resort. How small? Well, I guess it's more 126 rooms there is, and they're all non-smoking, double beds, some with queen beds, but yeah, it's quite a big, quite a mid-sized resort, really, isn't it? And there's a lot of packages available as well from time to time. Like there's at the time I'm making this recording, there's 30% off your room rates and receive complimentary breakfast for two, free internet. Stays for a certain time of the year. Then you click on the links near this video and you'll see some great package offers as well. You links to some great package offers and some redemption codes as well. There's an active pursuit breakfast. There's an advanced purchase with breakfast. Then breakfast for one or two adults sharing a room if you pay by a certain date. And flexible with breakfast as well, includes breakfast for up to two adults sharing a room. Then you drop into Luxury Resort Bliss, and we'll have links to some of these and also some great reviews of other resorts in the area. Thanks for listening.
Okay. Hi, Gail.
Thank you. There's Nongjoy snorkeling at Phi Phi. Look at all the people. Put your face in the water and look.
Go.
That's it.
Oh, you are. The boat on PP.